In Trenton, Jim Whalen stood up to the corrupt politicians. He demanded higher fines and longer prison sentences for politicians who rip us off. Whalen made government more transparent by making counties post their budgets online. Now, Whalen is working to stop public officials from getting rich off government contracts and requiring independent audits to reduce waste and fraud, all to balance the state budget. Jim Whalen, tough enough to fight for us.